Hello, my minions, it's your overlord, Lord Sutakon here, and welcome back to our Let's Play. And today we're playing more of the Destiny beta. If not, what's going on? I am playing, well, I had the beta of Destiny. I did a showcase video of it yesterday, so yeah, go check that out first. And, yeah, come back to this one later if you're watching this one. But other than that, yeah. I wonder where else we can go. Last time I was playing on the visual cat, we played that. Have we played that one? I don't think so. It doesn't really show that you completed it, it's just like... Anyway, last...
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first.
I'm picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore, but that's miles from here. Guardian set up a vehicle grid here. We sync to that. We can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go.
It seemed to feel good to your summon Sparrow. Oh, okay, I get it. Lots of other people in here. There's no fall damage. Anyway, where was I? Oh yeah, I'm playing as a warlock. The race I'm using is Exos, but they're almost like cybernetic like people. Once human, but now they're no longer human. That's it. That's the race, the class. Oh, a male, of course, duh. A male exo.
Here's the Sparrow link. Encoding superposed states, entangling ket vectors, and we're linked. All right. If you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds.
Whee! This is so cool! Whee! This is the way. Looks like it's the right way.
We're approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting.
Oh, dang it! Thank you!
Give me a second.
You can hear me, but, you know, okay, thank you.
Some kind of distorted signal. Not Fallen. Let's check the other one.
Who's this? I'm getting some help. That's cool. Oh, I can double jump? Sweet.
The same transmission. They're both linked to something in Skywatch. Let's check it out. Give up. We've got a lot of work to do if we ever try that again. fallen or tapped into something in the back of the room. Fallen or tapped into something in the back of the room. They didn't get much. Kept hitting an active firewall. Old Earth. Russia. The legends are true. The war mine did survive the collapse. Rasputin. An AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived. And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach him.
Sweet! Right now, I'm playing this around 5:44 in the morning, Saturday morning. This will be up later today. So please leave a like. Get this video over 9,000 likes. Don't forget to share the video. And also, if you're new and interested, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more content from me. And follow me on Twitter to stay up to date. Those are both ways you can do that. Stay up to date every time I upload a new video to my channel. And and on Twitter you can ask me questions on that, what it is. Ooh, okay, let's see. It looks like I got a new weapon. Shiny! Ooh! Switch out. I had to get to the encoder guy. Ooh, looks like I got some new stuff. They're both the same, so it doesn't make much difference. Leveling up. Ooh, okay, explosive and heavy weapon upgrade. Sweet!
There's reports a team of Guardians went dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for Dead Orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array. The ghosts were last heard from near the Skywatch. Let's head there and see if we can find them.
Hold on, there is one before. That's level 5 though.
Heading back through that hive breeding ground. The Vanguard say they're spilling onto the surface now, keeping the Fallen busy.
Oh, okay, I thought this was familiar. It's the place we encountered the hive in the showcase video. You wonder who the hive are. The hive are basically like zombie-like creatures. Basically, they're kind of like the Flood. Oh, I get it. It's a disintegrator. That's cool.
The ghosts. They're in a clearing between buildings, not far from here. Ghosts are still here. The Fallen have them.
Dang it! They hit me by surprise.
Dead. Keep hunting. find another one. This one still holds the codes. Let's find the array. Darkness is growing stronger. We have to finish this. The array control station is in the next sector. Approaching the control station. This is it. There's the controls. I'll see if these codes still work. Okay, negotiating crypto systems. Shore resistant security lattice verified. It's working. Outside, the array. It's opening. Amazing. It's activating. Five tomb ships, cutting through.
Thank you.
This is ammo.
Be ready. It's controlled by Rasputin. The last warm one. He won't let me in. But it's connecting to defense constructs all across the system. There could be something out there.
Sweet. I'm doing this all by myself too, and no help. I died the first time, it wasn't that bad. So yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed the video so far. If you are, like I said, leave a like, don't forget to subscribe and share the video. And you wonder what I'm playing? I'm playing the Destiny beta. It's available right now until tomorrow, because today's 26th. Today's 26th and tomorrow is 27th. So if you, it's open to all now. But only those, if you have Xbox Live Gold and PS Plus membership, you're good. You're golden. You don't have to worry about that. But like I said, this is just going to last until Sunday, the 27th. It's the last day we get to play this game. So I encourage you to hop on and play this game. It's so much fun. It's just a good all-around awesomeness. Let's go click our rewards. Maybe a new outfit for us or something. I guess not.
It's yours. Keep it up.
New Monarchy Sentry says they want first take.
Hopefully this is close.
Guardian.
I'll take it. Ah, I don't have enough. Not another 6 yet. Not yet. I'm close, actually. I'm very close, actually, to level 6. Ooh, machine gun. Ooh. Oh, I got a rocket launcher? Sweet. Let's see. Ooh, interesting. We'll see what we can do. Everything is awesome. Everything is cool when you're part of the team. Everything is awesome. Sorry. Yes! Multiplayer! This is what I'm talking about. Crucible. This is kind of like PvP, but cooler. If this plays like classic multiplayer shooter kind of thing. You know, when you go on map, like, you know, on teams. Let's play this for a little bit. Everything is awesome. Everything is cool when you're part of the team. Everything is awesome. Sorry. I'm real excited. I like playing this game. Oh, it's fast. That's what she said. This is gonna be so much fun! We're gonna play on the moon? I think that's the only map they're only Crucible map, multiplayer Crucible map they're gonna have in the beta. Like I said before, this beta is available right now, so quickly hop on if you have a PlayStation Plus subscription on PlayStation or Xbox Live Gold membership on Xbox. The moon! Ooh, pretty! I bet this game looks a lot better on Xbox and PS4. I said it before earlier in the first video I did.
Control. Alpha team.
Alpha! I'm an alpha.
Time to fight, Guardians. Capture all zones.
Yes, Dark Master. This is gonna be fun.
You're in the lead.
How'd they do it?
Zone A's captured. It's yours. Enemy captured Zone C. Zone A lost. Enemy captured Zone A.
Ooh, what's this? How do you say so fast?
Zone C neutralized. Lost the lead. Enemy captured Zone B. Zone C secure. Gained the lead. Zone A neutralized. Zone C lost. You captured Zone A. Enemy captured Zone C.
I got a single freaking kill.
You neutralized Zone B.
Ow!
Zone B secure.
They're going for A.
Zone A lost. Zone C secure. Enemy captured Zone A. Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available.
Ooh, turret! Sweet. Heavy ammo available?
Zone A neutralized. Zone C lost. Zone A secure.
Sweet.
Enemy captured Zone C.
Dang it. Yeah, first kill! Whoops. Sorry. I used to...
Zone B lost.
See, I can air kill.
You captured Zone B. Zone A lost.
Can I shoot? Okay.
Enemy captured Zone A.
Yeah, my teammate's got my back.
Zone C secure.
Ooh, ammo.
Zone A neutralized. Heavy ammo on the way. Zone A secure. Zone C locked. Heavy ammo available. Zone B lost. Enemy captured Zone C. Only 5 minutes left.
Okay. Time to change up a bit. Time. Dang it, I have no ammo for that.
Enemy captured Zone B.
Damn, this is some serious damage. Of course, they do serious damage. They're higher level than I am. Doesn't mean they're not better. Ooh, more ammo. I'm gonna take it. Oh, come on! Every freaking time!
Zone C neutralized. Zone A lost. Zone C captured. Enemy captured Zone A. Zone A neutralized. Zone A secure.
Oh, you wanna play that game, huh? No one messes with me when I'm sniping. Nobody lives. Yes!
Enemy captured Zone C. Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available.
was he going to shoot me when he was dead?
1 minute. Seconds and counting. Only 10 seconds left. Efforts like that, and we might just win this.
Yay! Whee! I'm so a loser! That was so unfair! I was such a so loser! He killed me when I was doing 360. Oh my gosh. I guess I get it. Okay, I didn't do that bad. I could have done a lot better. Well, team won! Yay! Go team! Oh, you get rewards too. Sweet. That was awesome. But I think we need to keep playing more missions in order to level up a little more so I can stand more of a chance with those guys. Not doing so hot. So yeah, that was Crucible. That was the like the multiplayer aspect of the game. Basically, it just acts like a normal shooter, like multiplayer like thing. You know, you play teams, you play against each other on certain modes. Like that one was like domination or conquest or capture. Hardpoint, whatever, you know. This is kind of like domination, like in Call of Duty. Yeah, I think I'll do it for now. If you did enjoy this so far, I think I'll keep playing the Crucible one because I want to brush my skills up on shooting. I want to improve my skills in shooting in that thing. So yeah, like I said, this beta is available right now. So hop on, download it. It only takes like a few, I think an hour or so. I don't know, an hour, or maybe more or less than that, probably. I don't know. It took a long time for me to download it and install it. But it's worth the wait. Trust me. Do it right now. If you're on your Xbox Live, Gold account, PlayStation Plus. It's available for both new gen and old gen, which is like the PS4, Xbox One, Xbox 360, and PS3. So yeah, like I said, leave a like. It's been over 9,000 likes. Don't forget to share the video and subscribe to my channel for more content from me. And it's also follow me on Twitter to stay up to date every time I have a new video to my channel. And it's also where you can ask me questions no matter what it is. And yeah, all of y'all have a good weekend so far. Have a good weekend, Saturday, Sunday, whatever day is for y'all. So yeah, until next time, minions, transform and rise. Peace out, everybody.